amidst all the lunacy of any film festival is the anticipation of how an audience is going to respond. You've now seen the film.
I haven't seen it.
So, all right, so what are you looking forward to, given what you've heard?
I think what I've heard is that there's a sort of frenetic energy that places the audience in the cockpit with the astronauts. And that came across a little bit in the script. I'm looking forward to seeing how that was executed.
But there's also the day-to-day life, really interpersonal relationships, the rapport between the astronauts and their families, and what everybody involved in the program sacrificed to make these missions happen, the deeds they did to make these missions happen, the story that growing up as a kid I didn't know, I never ingested that information, so I'm really obviously, you know, my role has a lot to do with the interpersonal relationship stuff, so I'd like to see that we nailed sort of 1960s American male engineer pilot
We had sort of daredevil at the time, so we had to find how they interacted with each other.
It's interesting because we're coming up on the 50th anniversary of the lunar landing, and it's like every film happens for a reason at a given time. Why do you think this is the right time to be telling the Armstrong story?
You know, that's an interesting question. I'm not sure. I was just talking earlier about the legacy of it. You know, like I said, I wasn't exposed to a lot of the information, and I'm an 80s kid, and so I think it's important, you know, for us to remind ourselves as human beings what we're capable of when we focus, you know, when we focus on a particular unifying goal and stuff like that. I think mostly, though, I think it's Damien's passion for it. It's like he found a passion for this period of time, this project, this man, and that's what drew me to it, really, when I met him for the first time. It was his sort of fervor about the actual project, because it wasn't on my radar at all. I wasn't like, you know, it's time for another spaceman movie. It was really seeing the stuff he wanted to highlight about it that was very interesting.